Gentiana Technical College. I was lucky to find a job at a company called PowerGen Renewable Energy. It is a company that deals with microgrid systems, whereby they assemble and make their power box systems at the workshop before they are dispatched to sites within Eastern Africa. Where I work, there's something called configurations, where you configure the system. You require computer skills in order to be able to know to do what to do the configuration. It's like you program the system, and you can't program it without the computer knowledge. I really, really give Gentiana for giving me that opportunity to learn not only electrical but other courses, additional courses. I would like to encourage the girls who are there that this course is not only for men. Actually, their chances of getting a job is higher than that of men because there are less females who are working under these technical courses. So at least if you get the opportunity, like how Gentiana is giving you opportunity, please utilize it, and I'm assuring you that you will enjoy it.
I'm a graduate year 2017. Okay, I will encourage boys and girls to take this technical course, most of the girls, since what a man can do, a lady can do it much better.
Now I can depend on my own without depending on my parents. I'm working with Mele Construction Company as their technician, dealing with the installation of wiring, piping, and even fittings on lights, and also cameras, CCTV cameras, and others.
I'm glad I joined this college since it has assisted me a lot outside here. At the moment, I'm working with Stewart Company located in China Center, and I'm assigned to work in KCB Towers, Upper Hill, as a maintenance officer.
We give our students the highest quality education possible. Young women and men get the best skills to perform successfully in the labor market.